In this video, I'll demonstrate some of the formatting features you can apply in table cards. You can format your table card, for example, to create customization and branding by using your company's colors. To start, go to Chart Properties in Analyzer. First, under General, we can change the font size or font color. Let's say we want to change our font color to black. Now we'll change the header row fill color to gray. These types of options are always available to select and immediately show up in the chart visualization. We can also change the alignment by going here and selecting, say, center. In this example, we can see a subtotal and a grand total row. Clicking on total row under chart properties, we can show or hide the total row. For this example, we'll select light gray for total row fill color. Clicking subtotal rows gives the same options to show or hide a subtotal for the first column in our chart, which in this case is area. Using this feature allows us to add specific details within a table card, and it gives viewers different types of applicable totals when looking at the data. For our subtotal rows, let's say we want to change our color to light gray as well. Now we'll have our different colors set up for our totals and grand totals, which we can highlight in a specific color choice. Next, let's say we want to add a conditional formatting rule for order revenue. Clicking color under chart properties opens the color rule window where we can add a new color rule. We'll select order revenue for the column, choose is greater than for the condition, and enter 500,000 for the value. For this example, we want to change the color and make it light purple when the condition is met. After clicking Next, we'll choose Apply only to this card. However, this highlights the entire row, and we'd prefer if just the order revenue column was highlighted. We can reopen the color rules window and uncheck the Apply Format to Table row to make this happen. Don't forget to click Next and choose Apply only to this card after making the change. By formatting elements on a table card, you can highlight specific data for your viewers, drawing attention to details that are important to attaining your business goals.